Really we know cool. Nobody's been by here recently. That's really the cool thing. Yeah.
I don't know about the actual tunnel we're going into, and it'll be a complete adventure.
Utforske med Steve Duncan.
Ja, det ikke hver dag.
Nei, han jo en legende, altså en levende legende innenfor urban exploration.
Ja,
kan vi si.
Vi vil nesten kalle han en av pionerene også nesten.
Ja.
Han jo veldig lidenskapelig engasjert I dette her, og gjør det på en veldig kul måte å fortelle mye og kan mye historie rundt disse stedene her. Og så tar han selvfølgelig mye, mye flotte bilder.
Det fett at Steve Duncan vil være med Oslo Underground, eller at Oslo Underground får være med Steve Duncan, det vel mer riktig sagt.
Veldig privilegiert.
Ja.
I mean, just like topography-wise, if you were to pick a route for water flow around here...
I'd probably go through here, of course.
Right? I mean, it doesn't exactly... It's not like it's a big valley or anything, but it kind of like...
Yeah,
it's not impossible, right? I don't know, it could be.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't see anything wet, but like it goes down enough.
Yeah.
Is there leather or something?
Yeah, there's leather as well.
Well, that's productive.
Yeah.
5 minutes of scouting and you found something to check.
Det ser litt vanskelig ut for øyeblikket. Vi må liksom finne ut hvor elvene går, og hvor de da går under bakken, men så vet vi liksom ikke hvor de ender opp.
Så so this might be where a couple of them go underground, or this... here's the Johannesbach. Yeah.
Yeah.
So here's where it must go on.
Yeah.
Actually, this tunnel is one I don't know much about at all. Normally I know more about the tunnels going in. But this tunnel I only know about because I know that a part of it was opened up in 1999 as part of a daylighting project. So daylighting is when they open up a previously covered stream and let it be exposed to daylight. So it's one of the ones that the literature I've read and the academic literature mentions as being an interesting project, because daylighting can be, you know, it can be a nice like way to make the city more pretty, and it can, more importantly, it can take pressure off the sewage system. But that let me know there's a stream here. But so I don't know about the actual tunnel we're going into, and it'll be a complete adventure, and we'll see if we can tell how old it is by the construction.
Hashtag ready.
Fucking backbreaker. It's tiny. It's a bitch and a half to go through this. I was hoping it was gonna be bigger.
Yeah.
Definitely. Now I'm hoping it's gonna be bigger around the next turn. That can go on for a while. Like an inch or two bigger than when we started, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay, good.
Does that make you feel better?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
It means we're going the right, we're in the right direction. If no progress, then we're fucked. So fucking many spider webs. It's like fucking bushwhacking. There's so many spider webs. I'm like in a fucking cocoon.
No.
I've seen so many horror movies that start this way.
Fuck.
Don't look up.
Stop.
Yeah, don't look up. They are fucking gorgeous. It's a shame to be doing this to them.
How you doing back here, sir?
Good.
Alright.
You're killing it. Oh, so this is fucking stupid. How many sections until this opens up?
I don't know, dude. We knew nothing about this. Like I told you, I'd feel dumb if like it turned out there was something easy at the city center.
Right.
But it's all getting easier from here. We made the right choice because, first of all, you guys have proven yourselves. The second of all, we're going to go to bed tired tonight. And third of all, all downhill, literally, downstream.
Yeah.
And it's only gonna get easier.
That's what's really
cool. We know nobody's been by here recently. That's really the cool thing.
Yeah. That is true.
And Thorby, you're up.
Yeah, he's like a fencer.
Yeah.
On God.
So we're gonna get that point from touching the wall.
I don't know where I'm going.
Downstream!
Yeah.
Because this tunnel is slowly, gradually increasing in size through town, it seems like it would have come from a time when town was smaller and not from the later 19th century when they build tunnels like this all in the same size through the town.
Uniform.
This is more carefully built and where it's shaped to the individual pattern of the water. Right. So by my reasoning and with the little wishful thinking thrown in, that makes me think that this might date back as much as the beginning of the 19th century or the 18th century or maybe even older.
Fucking awesome, dude. That's what I came to Europe for. I'm about it. I'm gonna be doing it for the next couple weeks.
I just wanted to take pictures of the wet tunnel where the old stream is flowing and where it's nice clean water from the natural stream and then the dry tunnel where 200 years ago the stream was flowing underneath the city, but where then they diverted the water away from it and now it's only used for combined sewage and the old stream tunnels underneath the city. Okay, I'm only going to do 10 seconds exposure, but I'm shooting 3, 2, 1, go. Beautiful.
Hello.
Let's go. Oh my God, I love here so fucking much. Look at this. So.
Actually, right above belly button height.
I had no idea. I thought it was like... Yeah. I hear that a lot.